Quit time. Need help?
Nope. Stop dodging you. No, you can't. Oh, you son of a bitch. I see you.
Alright, time for a bit of fun. Yeah, I'm aware I have an unspent skill rank.
Ooh. Just to let you know, Jamie, I'm in hiding. I didn't say you could come up here.
Really? Really, Buzzard?
Yeah, just to let you know, Jamie, I'm kinda in a bit of trouble over here.
Need an assistance?
Yes, you do. You will need to come in here.
On it. That's actually quite a little bit of a challenge.
I'm all for that.
Oh God. Oh, wow. Enemy. Thank you. Really? Shot battle? Gonna get up. And I've respawned. Ish. Oh, let's go. Hyperion. These buzzards are a little bit obnoxious. Where are you?
Might be gonna have a bit of difficulty here. Unless you've got a flame grenade or flame rocket launcher.
I don't have any ammo. And just run around the animal.
You almost got everything. Don't bug out now.
Now you're pissing me off.
What's the issue?
See the net that's up there? We need to blow it, we need to burn it.
That could be a bit challenging. You alright, or? You're not alright, or you are alright?
I'm dead.
Fair enough.
And I have no idea where I am.
Do I have a flame weapon? Out of all the things I have, I don't have flame. Hold on. Yes, I do. Oh my god. Oh my god, all three grenades. I hate bounciness. That should have worked. It didn't do the job I wanted to do.
Right, don't mind me, right? I'm just trying to bring a car through. You know what they say, when in doubt, do as the Romans do or something?
That's a... Oh, grenades still work. Do you have a flame weapon at all?
Oh no, it's up here. But I can't reach it.
Parkour?
That's what I'm trying.
I just failed the parkour majorly. Oh no, asses. All right.
They kicked me out because they thought I was just some chump. But you're gonna show them. You're gonna show them I am dangerous.
Get a fire gun.
That must have buzzed their towers. No more sweaty slow motion volleyball. There you go.
This will be fun.
Yeah, it will be.
You ready for a bit of fun, Jamie? Get in. I know the car's ready to blow up, but... Ta-da!
That was poor!
I'd say it was very good, considering the state the car was in. I've started to put up, upgrade my skill point.
Same. I need to get ammo.
Is there somewhere in here I can sell stuff?
There is, inside.
Good, I need it.
Siren, no. Psycho, no. No. And Gazerka.
Yeah, I need to compare stuff here, right? Shotgun. So I can sell all the other grenades, shotguns.
I've got a relic.
Yep. Boosts capacity for your vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh. No really much use, because see if you look in your inventory, you'll have one already. It's not very good, that one, but it's corrosive.
I've got nine out of 21 in my backpack.
No, I don't even know why I've got my backpack. 5 out of 18.
That's not a weapon I can sell.
I forget what one it, what mod, what upgrade I was going to get next.
What do I want to do?
Boom, boom, boom.
Gun damage. Got some health. There you go. Well, I'm ready.
You coming?
Yeah. Ready.
Let's go do some Mighty Morphin Power Rangers stuff.
I'm just patiently watching. I'm actually also responding to people as well.
As you can tell, he's very professional.
Yep, multitasking. Also got a message from Shatnappy as well.
Saying what?
Oh, he's just asking.
He's just asking what?
No, he sent me a link to his account for a photography.
We're on our way to Three Horns Divide.
I just put up a few photos when I was out riding. Really? You got it stuck?
No. I'm just kidding, I did. Sorry, you could use the exercise.
Oh.
I mean, what? Run. The next one of them that assaults me is gonna get Bully mongs, man, I swear. Come on, then.
Yeah, note to self. Note to self, Jamie. Remember, Bullmons don't like you.
Bully mongs don't like anything.
Yeah, I did a kind of suicide move. It worked. Really? Stop being a dick.
I'll save your golden life.
Thank you. Also, I think after this one, we'll close off this episode here.
Yes, because this is the last side mission.
All right, perfect.
You'll have to signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Nope.
Yeah, but we're doing the VAR kids, we're hunting for VAR kids anyway, so.
Ooh.
Fire melon.
Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
Don't set them on fire.
I'm not.
Well, don't use your rocket launcher.
I'm not using anything.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I never done a thing. His BFF Bloodwing.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
Where's that mutated barcode gone?
I'm sitting here in front of you. It's here.
Ain't that right, Blood?
Well, I'm sorry to bust your bubble, Mordecai, but we're going back to Sanctuary after this, so. Accidentally awakening Mordecai.
Wow.
Hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
I really want to kill this, but I'm not gonna.
Fuck off.
I just need a few more samples such as that. In the same process as before, force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector, kill them. Good luck.
Yeah, so we've got more of this to do.
Yay! Basically me doing absolutely hee-haw right now.
I'm just trying to find VAR kids. Ah, oh, VAR kids down here. Oh, Jesus. Ah, if any of them pod, don't break the pods.
I'm not gonna. I'm literally just standing here doing nothing. Because I can't do anything because of the shield I got on.
Nice. Injected. injected.
So I can get it down to low health and then let you kill it, yeah?
Don't have to. What use is that death trap? Oh man, that thing is ugly as hell, man. It's looking right me in the eye.
See, I'm desperate not to damage it, but...
It's alright, kill it if you want.
Alright. Completely wipe it out, yeah?
Yeah. Just don't use your fucking...
Rocket launcher.
Hmm. I mean, what fun is that?
Funny to watch.
There's a class mod here.
Don't want it.
For you.
What is it?
Reload speed plus 17%, shield capacity plus 71, plus 2 on your killer skill.
No, I'm fine. T16, 75.
Let's go find more barkets. But if I could,
Oh, no hard feelings. To murder is human, to forgive divine. 13 mission.
Oh, did you find a mission?
Yeah, I've got a mission right here.
Pick up then. What level is it?
13.
Probably best to do it after the story mission.
Okay, so what, pick up and then leave it?
Aye.
So, A, to accept it or just...
Accept it.
I got done. I found a larva nest over here.
Cool.
I just got 12 grand. Is that infected, eh?
Yep.
Oh, wow. I'm poisoned. I need healed. Thank you.
Alright, let's see. Right, we want to keep... Is it? If we're going the right way or no? Tina's a bomb maker and a friend. No. I've saved her life a few times and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements near her. What way are you going?
I went up north. There's a Goliath. Oh, that's a guy I've killed.
You mean the nests in here? This is BS, man. There's people in here.
I'm just sitting over this. Join yourself out there?
No.
You want help?
No. Where are you going?
Me? Or what?
You, because you're away the wrong way if you're away at Tina.
I'm not at Tina. Well, I'm at Tina's front entrance.
I will stay away from you. Go back the way you were. The way.
I'll let you do it.
Oh, for fuck's sake, he's fucking evolved.
That didn't work.
Eat metal, Dad!
Where is it? Oh, right now. Thank you. And you're now stuck inside it.
Aye.
I can't get out, I'm stuck.
Yeah, so am I.
Give me a second.
What the fuck's going on?
Because he killed it in the corner.
Because apparently the larvas are in here, but...
Maybe above us? Yeah, it's above us. Just let my shields recover. There you go. You never saw that.
I saw that. Right now, because we're looking for the larva nest. But I can't seem to find it.
Is it not like here?
It's supposed to be, but found it. I think I thought I found it. Sorry, man, really. Two of them.
What do you want me to do with this one?
That's not a pod.
Cool.
Fire melon.
Yay, found the net. I just run around because that's all I can do because I don't have a flame weapon.
You don't need a flame weapon. Pod injected. See, because Mordecai's awake now, they've already been burnt and done. Stay away from me. Oh man, this thing is ugly. Dying. Can't see where the fuck it's gone.
It really doesn't like me, does it?
Right, but there's still that one that we've to get, unless it's not there, it's just in this area. What the fuck?
That was a grenade.
No, that's a big ass mine. I hear them.
Yep, they're there. You're right in it.
A minute to run it. Hurry up, let me inject.
Did you get it?
I don't know. Oh yes. Yep. Poison.
Oh, come on!
Lovely. Return to me, please.
Oh. Yeah, we just need to go find a fast travel point.
Shouldn't be that hard.
Are we up there? Just be careful of the train tracks.
Sort of haven't discovered that.
Okay, so don't go that way because not compliant. See, the easiest thing to do would probably just be to get killed.
That's alright.
But I really can't be bothered getting killed right now.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. I think this is going to be one of the longest episodes of Borderlands that we've done.
Probably.
Saturate.
It probably will be, considering whatever time it is we started this at, it's already 6:30.
Yeah, we've been on this for an hour and a half.
Bum 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 bum. Completo.
And with that, I think we shall end the episode here, shan't we?
Or this wee session.
Aye. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching the video, and be sure to subscribe to the channel last but not least, enjoy the video, and with that, adios.
See ya.